You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
So this girl is actually taking what belongs to me. No way.
You're late now.
I am sorry. I am very sorry. I went to help Mama Begili to fetch some water. You know her daughter is very sick and could not help her do anything.
Let's go, I beg. Left for you. You will fetch water for the whole village. Let's go, I beg.
Thank you. My princess, greetings. What a surprise visit.
You've not seen for days. I believe you're busy, that's why you've not seen.
Truly, my princess, I've been so busy. Where's your guard and your maid?
Oh, I chose to go without them today.
My princess, you know that is risky. And the king might have them punished, thinking they intentionally decided not to carry out their duty. It is their duty.
AJ, leave that for me to handle. Please, where are you off to?
Dafalani told me to help her with her farm. So that is where I am heading to.
In that case, I'll go with you.
Please, my princess, you don't have to. I am actually going to Wolu and it's quite a distance from here.
Gee, we are friends. I can assist you do anything.
You don't have to stress yourself. I'll be fine.
It's nothing. Come, let's go.
No problem.
Your thoughts towards her will only yield destruction. Ije, you will never appear like a man in this kingdom. No sacrifice is too much for a man to leave.
How you go? Ndewo.
No, Una.
Your presence is needed at the palace.
Is there any problem?
That is just a message from the king.
Ije, hurry and prepare the herbs. Going to the palace to see the eagle. I have left your food on top of the ngozi.
This has become the case of the fowl that forgot the person who plucked its feathers during rainy season. Nata na bu hanobi, hanata na bu monanya, kabu banyam. My people, what have I done to deserve this? What have you used to pay me back for all I did for you? What? Look at the result. For all I did for you, I get betrayal, loneliness, disappointment, tears and anguish. Oh, I lament. I am sorrowful. You see? I could have destroyed all of you. Yes. I had the power to destroy all of you, but I didn't do that because of the love I have for you. The love I have for you. Oh. Maichi, what are you waiting for to compensate me, to wipe out my tears? I am running out of patience. I'm running out of patience. Hearken to my call, my G! Hearken to my call! Hearken to my call! Oh, before I lose patience! Before I lose patience! It's unbearable! Before I lose patience! Come on, tell me!
So, Ojugo.
My king.
Ije, your daughter, has found favor in the eyes of my son. And he has decided to take her as a wife.
Your Majesty. That's great. That is very wonderful. May the gods bless this day.
So, you have to inform her. And of course you know, Onochi as a prince cannot take no for an answer from your subject. You have to begin to prepare her not only as a wife, but also as a queen.
May you live long, Your Majesty. Actually, today is the happiest day of my life. Thank you, Your Majesty.
Thank you very much.
It's okay. It's all right.
This way! This way! This way! This way!
Young man. Stop panicking. With those after your life, I have been struck dead. Panic no more. Come. Your parents were innocent of the crime they were accused of.
Hi, my brother. Thank the gods for me. And bless me abundantly. My harvest this year was so rich.
I am happy for you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
The gods are faithful.
Thank you. My brother.
Hi.
My brother. I am the richest farmer in this kingdom.
Thank
the gods for me. My heart is full of joy.
Hey!
My brother, let me go and see my wife.
I hope all is well.
All is well.
Okay.
You didn't greet us.
You are asking me. I thought I married a wise man. I never knew you are a fool.
Come on, come on, little girl.
How long will it take you to realize that your brother is the cause of our problems?
How?
How? Can't you see? Your brother is doing well. His farmlands are doing well. He has a son. What do we have? Nothing. And you are there laughing with him.
Who is in the album?
This one, I'm greeting you, and you are just passing as if you did not see me. And we finish the lie.
I don't want your greeting again. Must I answer your greeting? See, listen. You and your husband should leave us alone.
Abegeli.
Marry your own husband. Let me marry mine. I don't want to see any of you again.
Hey.
Ekwensu.
Kezin win kabido. Ochimo. My husband,
Nkemu.
You can't imagine what happened on the way today. Your brother's wife, I met her on my way, and she gave me the insult of my life today. She even went to the extent of warning both of us never to set our feet in their compound again.
I have noticed some strange behavior from her lately. Panankem, you don't need to worry, right? Later in the day, I will go and see my brother to find out what is the problem.
You have to.
Nitonkuru.
Please.
Okay.
The people did not investigate properly and therefore sentenced them to death.
Even when I am still alive, you want to take the throne away from me. Do you know the implication of what you have done? Guys!
But Ojigo saved you because you were destined to save the people at a time like this.
Who are you?
So you don't remember me?
No.
I am Aguiyi, the old man who visited you years ago when your father died and told you about your destiny as a herbalist.
Oh, now I remember you. It's been a long time. Welcome. Let me get you a seat.
Oh no, I'm in a hurry. I have a message for you. If Ezwe and family are innocent, and the Lord calls on the son to replace you at old age as a herbalist, so go and save the boy from being killed. A time shall come when many kingdoms will be struck by strange illness. The solution, the remedy, will be revealed to only the boy. So go and save him.
Leave the boy. No. Let's go.
She did not tell you the truth about the death of your parents. She hid that because she wanted you to be good to the evil people of Ago Kingdom. Now tell me, do evil people like that deserve your loyalty and help?
I don't think so.
Who are you?
Don't you recall this face?
Join the two half sons together. You are the only person gifted to do this.
I can't.
You can, great warlord. Do it. Unite them. You can, great warlord. You can. The power to do this was given to you from birth. Do it! I had waited for this for years. Join them! Unite them! Unite! Unite! Unite!
I view you often in my dreams looking at me who you are.
I am the great God, keeper and provider of Aguiyi Kingdom.
I was told your people abandoned you because you were unfair to them.
They lied. They lied. I am the true God and provider of our great kingdom. I blessed them and made them to prosper to an enviable height. I made rich their families. I saved them from strange illnesses and made them win battles without losing a soul. But because of hatred, disunity of the princes of the kingdom, they divided into Ago and E kingdoms. And because there was no unity, they lost what their forefathers provided for them. And then abandoned me because I did not support this unity. That was why I was left here years ago.
Why did you save me from the hands of those forefathers?
You were saved because you were destined to reunite Ago and Iye kingdoms.
Nothing like Aguiyi Kingdom. How is that possible?
The kingdom behind the shrine is E Kingdom. And that's where your mission will begin.
But the two kingdoms are blood enemies. I am afraid they may kill me if I am seen in that light.
No. No. The spirit of your ancestors who destined you to accomplish this task will guide you. You will succeed. Yes.
Arirebugo mo anya mirimu na anya mmiri mu na-asọ ki. Onye ga-enyere m aka, anya mmiri mu na-asọ ki. Arịrị ebugo m, anya mmiri mu na-asọ ki.
May the gods forbid. What could be pressurizing a pretty queen to be like you into taking such a cruel decision?
Who are you? And how dare you sneak on me?
With due respect, royal one, I am Kemakonam, a great healer and seer from the great land of Amakoba, whom the gods is taking for a rescue mission in an unknown land. I have worked for days, not knowing where I am going to, but sure that the gods of my forefathers are directing my path to my place of assignment. I do not mean to interfere, but your tears, the sorrow in your heart and in your voice, could not let me hold my peace.
I don't need your assistance.
You may not need my assistance, but I'm sure your people do. They have suffered in the cruel hands of that strange helmet. Have you no milk of sympathy in you? Or have you chosen to watch them suffer and die because you've decided to give up on your heart desire and what you believe in? Tell me.
What do you want from me? What?
Beautiful one, I came for your peace, your happiness and that of your people. The decision you are about to take will make you an unfulfilled and sad princess till you die.
I have no choice. I have no choice. I have to save my family and the royal lineage. Young men have assembled at the palace, and from them I must choose a husband.
I feel your pain, but I believe this day the gods will give you a man after your heart. But first and first, your people need to be saved.
Yes, they need to be saved. He needs to be saved. I've heard all what you said. But why did you appear like a woman? The hair? The skirt? Why?
It's a long story. I will tell you when the time comes.
This is where you'll be staying for now. I'll be coming to see you.
Thank you. Da, Ije will come back. You don't need to get yourself worked up. Just calm down.
Why won't I be worried? Eh? Where would she have gone from the forest, knowing how urgent and important those herbs are? Moreover, Ije had never come back late. She had never ever stayed out this long before. Hey.
Da, take it easy on yourself. She's fine. She will soon be home.
Young man, you, the gods have considered you unworthy to marry the princess for reasons best known to them. Now leave our presence. Leave our presence. Princess Oledu.
Great and honorable men of E Kingdom. I'm delighted to have you here. Today, one of you will be my husband.
What is your name? Your occupation? And what can you do for me if you were to be my husband?
I am Obiuku, the son of Mbamalu, the greatest hunter in Iye Kingdom. I am a hunter. The only hunter that have killed a leopard in my age grade. I will be your hero and make you the happiest and the greatest queen ever if you will agree to marry me.
Captivating and impressive. You have the spirit of a hero and a king. Only a few women can say no to men like you.
Next.
I am Ndukwe, the son of Ekwedike. I am a farmer. In fact, the greatest farmer in my age grade. I'll be your husband, best friend, supporter, and companion. Together we'll build unimaginable positive impact in this kingdom. Only if you marry me.
You're romantic, strategic, and wise. Men of your caliber are rare, and their wives are considered lucky among other women. Next.
I am Ebube, the richest palm wine tapper. I do not have word to give you, only but to promise. I'll do anything within my power to make you happy, only if you accept to be my wife.
You speak like a nobleman.
Great and honorable young men of Ye Kingdom. I'm happy you honored this invitation. I've heard you all. I'm proudly saying, all of you are great marital prospects, worthy to have the princess as your wife. You all know princess cannot choose more than one man to marry. Go home. The chosen one will hear from me before the sun sets tomorrow. You can go now.
Nkem? Nkem?
You're done?
Yes.
Taste it. Go on, do it. Good. If this thing hurts my people, you'll see the other side of me that you never knew is in existence.
Let's go.
Da, let me go and check for her at Ma's house.
Oh.
I'll be back.
Oh, thank you.
Ije went to the forest this morning to get some herbs, and she has not returned. Mma, you are her best friend. So I came to know if she told you where she was going to. Because that Ojugo is very worried.
No, she did not tell me anything.
Ese?
I don't know.
Hey! Alueme-o.
Ejiofor, I don't think anything bad has happened to Ije. Go home, she will come back. Okay?
Yes, Mo Naba.
Yes. Naba, oh, Oganata. Mo Gwalga Oganata.
Okay, let me go to Nonye Dem's house to check.
It's all right.
Where that she's there.
Okay. Huh? It's all right.
Just in case she comes down around, please, tell her that Dad is worried.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Good night. Thanks for everything. I so much appreciate what you did for us today. Thanks. Did you see her?
She did not tell any of her friends where she went to.
Gini Neme. Oh, Gini. Ejofo. Ejofo, Gini Neme.
Da. Hey. Let's not rush into conclusion.
Hey.
She might be on her way back.
Ejofo. Ejofo, Banu.
Da.
Ije. No. Da. Ije, pick up. No. Mba. Ije.
She might be on her way back.
Ije. She doesn't sound less. She doesn't sound less.
Nke Makonam. Nke. Could he have gone to?
Looking for me.
I brought you food.
And gather some warriors. Go and surrender land. Anybody from any kingdom seen near the place must be beheaded.
Slaughter them.
Yes. Don't spare any of them. Since they want war, what will I give them?
We'll give them what?